ऐश्वर्या राय बच्चन नोट्स नो टू वर्क विद इमरान हाशमी। Scoopers, you heard that absolutely right. If B-turn rumors has to be believed, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan was one of the first actress to be approached for Milind Luthria's Next with Ajay Devgan. But what happens after that is the real crisp of the story. Reportedly, Ash turned down the offer to play a royal offshoot when she heard that she would have many scenes with actor Imran Hashmi. The reason for this is the mock the actor took at her when he called her plastic on Karan Johar's talk show. Well, it has been 2 years since then, but it seems Ash is in no mood to let bygones be bygones. For more gossips of B-Townies, subscribe VScoop and do not forget to share and like.
Don't forget to subscribe for more sizzling videos.